Well, news that we are breaking to you. Sources say Captain Amrinder Singh will visit New Delhi today. He is going to meet the Congress High Command. This is the captain's first Delhi visit post resignation as the Chief Minister of Punjab. Amrinder Singh to visit New Delhi today. He's likely to meet Sonia Gandhi, and also, of course, this happens to be the first visit to Delhi after his resignation as the Punjab Chief Minister, which is, of course, being touted as a rather unceremonious exit, where Captain Amrinder Singh stepped down as the Chief Minister of Punjab. This is his first visit to meet the Congress High Command in Delhi.